Australia.
Here's a young woman, only 16 years of age, making her first trip to the Senior World Championships. Joanne Carter of Australia, the three-time Australian national champion. See many skaters here when you go down the list of countries from Australia.
No, but there's
at the world.
There's a very strong contingent, a very strong influence of skating in Australia. Torval and Dean have been enormously popular there, and there are many, both many rinks and skating enthusiasts.
She just completed a triple loop double toe combination. Not a lot of speed or height, but she did it clean, and now a triple flip. And she really held on to that landing.
It's the spiral sequence. In an enormous serpentine across the ice.
Now her step sequence. Judges are looking for the difficulty in the steps and if she continues the speed and covers the whole ice surface.
Those weren't particularly difficult, those steps.
Remember, there are 8 required elements here in the short program.
Now, that's one of the better layback leg positions that we've had the luck to see in this competition.
We finally found a leg position that Dick likes.
That was not bad.
That spin.
That was not bad. Double axel. I must say she has good energy, good speed.
Well, I think skating a clean short program gave her lots of energy and something to smile about.
You can tell the pump of the fist at the end. She's pumped up about that short program. Only 16 years of age and making her first trip to the Senior Worlds, even though she was 3-time Australian national champion. That country has a skate-off after the Nationals, and she didn't win one year. She was injured another. So she's excited about her first trip here to Lausanne. Joanne Carter of Australia will be back to Lausanne in a moment. Joanne Carter of Australia, trying to see her marks here in the short program. First time she's taken a smile off of her face since coming off the ice. Required element marks, there they are. 4.5 up to 5.2. And for presentation, 4.6. up to 5.2, 16-year-old Joanne Carter of Australia.